although we want the revenue, I'm all for the revenue, it really ain't about the revenue. We want to have small businesses and neighborhood businesses and people to take advantage of the opportunity economically. It ain't really about that. We want to make sure that when we talk about bringing this industry on, this is really about people. People having the ability to choose and to do what they think is best for them. When you talk about home cultivation, that's why when any bill that's going to move, at least from my perspective in the House, if it doesn't have home cultivation in it, then we don't need it. Because at some point, this is about people being able to do for themselves how they want to do for themselves and not about enlivening the state's pocket or a private industry pocket. But the other component that's major in this, and I'm glad my colleague who sits right next to me, so I must be rubbing off on her. she said it. Because any bill that doesn't also clean up the criminal aspect of the failed war on drugs that really was a target on black and brown people has no shot to pass. So as we talk about this and as we move through this process, I'm all for legalizing adult use. I'm all for people making money legalizing adult use. But more importantly, I'm for people having the freedom of choice to live the life that they want to live, to provide the type of atmosphere that they want, and to make sure those who have been penalized and criminalized for a failed war on drugs get a real shot at cleaning up and having a second chance or third chance to bring themselves together. So thank you, PA Normal, for all your activity.
Normal!
Because this is because of you.
Normal!
We stand here. And if you're sitting at home and you believe it's time to end the prohibition, stand up, get up, write to your people, write to your senators, your House members, and make sure they know we want a bill today.